Welcome to Redbooth. Today you'll learn the basics so you and your team can get up and running on your next project. Let's begin with how Redbooth is structured. Redbooth is made up of workspaces. A workspace is a collection of lists that contain individual tasks or to-do items. Here you can plan and prioritize all the work that needs to be done. Workspaces are typically individual projects such as an editorial calendar or a collection of related projects for a specific client. You can create as many workspaces as you want and access them at any time from the Workspaces drop-down menu. Let's create a new workspace now. Workspaces can be private for just you and the users you want to invite, or public to anyone in your organization to join. If you have an existing workspace you'd like to reuse, you can select it from this list. There are also dozens of pre-made Redbooth templates for you to use. We'll create a blank workspace for now. When you create the new workspace, you have the option to invite users via email or add existing users to the workspace right away. To start building your project workspace, add a list and some tasks. If you have your work in another application, you can import your tasks using our CSV importer. You can also copy and paste tasks from a spreadsheet or note directly into any list. To rearrange tasks, click and drag them into the position you'd like. Quickly add due dates and assignees to keep your project on track. To add and view more details, click into the task. Here you can add a description, create subtasks, mark the task as urgent, add tags, post comments and attach files, and communicate directly with your teammates with an @ mention. Once a task is complete, check it off from your list. Once you've set up your project with these simple steps, you'll see a great overview of the work that needs to be done. Any work that is assigned to you is easily identified by tasks highlighted in yellow. To organize and view different groups of tasks, use the sort and filter options. You can sort task lists by priority, or filter tasks that are due soon. If you'd like to update the settings of your workspace, click the settings icon on the far right corner. Any workspace can be viewed as a timeline. This makes it easy to see progress across the project and make updates on the fly. There are also various reporting tools available to help you better track your projects and team's progress. For example, the workload report gives you a bird's eye view to easily plan and manage your work across your team. The Workspaces report provides a snapshot of a project's status and its progress over time. When your project is up and running, head to the dashboard to view all the tasks assigned to you and get updates on the tasks you're following. Tasks assigned to you can be found in the My Tasks tab and are organized by due date. In the Updates tab, you'll find updates on your tasks organized by time and workspaces. Redbooth also integrates with popular tools and apps including Gmail, Google Drive, Slack, and more. If you ever want to modify your profile and organization settings, or update your subscription, click your avatar in the top right-hand corner. If you're ever stuck or have a question, visit our help menu by clicking the question mark at the top. And that's the tour. Now you have all you need to get started with Redbooth today. Check out the Help Center to learn more.